Mobile Laser is a new extension to our Quick Show and Beyond software, allowing for commonly accessed features within the software to be controlled via an iOS or Android device. The app can be downloaded from either system's app store. Mobile Laser works over the same network your software is on. This would normally be achieved by having a wireless access point within your show network. This could also be achieved by utilizing a hotspot on either your phone or laptop, which may be easier, and will isolate your Mobile Laser communication from your show network. While Mobile Laser is available for both Quick Show and Beyond, some functionality is exclusive to Beyond. A full list is on the screen now and can also be found at the wiki. It is expected more functionality will be added over the years, so be sure to check the wiki for new features. First, let's get connected. Ensure both devices, your software and your mobile device, are on the same network. Generally, all you will need to do is open the Mobile Laser app, which starts in the connection screen. If you see your device, just click to connect to it. If you're on Android and don't see your device, you can also utilize the Mobile Laser QR Connect under Settings. On the Android version of the app, turn off the Computer Discovered setting on the top right and tap the QR code symbol in the center. This should open up the camera to scan the QR code. If neither of these options work, then the devices are not on the same network. Once connected, you will be able to access the available tools. On the main screen, you will have the grid. As with most of the pages, you will have access to a blackout and enable and disable laser output button. On the top right, you will see the connection status. The grid can be scrolled up and down, and you can select queues just by tapping. To change pages of the grid, you can click this button and select your page. On the bottom center, you have a button which allows for access of the live control tab of your software. And the left and right buttons allow you to look at the computers you can connect to and back to the grid. To change tools, click the three bar button at the top left. Quick text allows you to output text you can type from your mobile device. Just type in the text, show it now, and you can change its text size, its scroll speed, as well as color. Pangolin Products allows you to browse our websites for more information and documentation. The Pangolin Wiki brings you directly to the Pangolin Wiki, a great way to reference support materials directly within the app ecosystem. Information gives you info about your connection to your software, as well as information about Mobile Laser and build versions. Thanks for watching this Quick Hints video on the new Mobile Laser app for Quick Show and Beyond. We suspect that lots of additions will come for the Mobile Laser platform, so be sure to check the wiki at wiki.pangolin.com. And if you still need help, email support@pangolin.com, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.